topic is characteristic equations. So after successfully completing this topic, students will be able to understand about characteristic equation, characteristic roots, oblique eigenvalues and eigenvectors. Definition: let A be a n by n matrix. A scalar lambda is said to be eigenvalue of A if there exists a non-zero vector x in R raised to power n such that Ax is equal to lambda x. The vector x is called the eigenvector corresponding to the lambda. It is shown diagrammatically here. Let A be an n by n matrix with eigenvalue lambda and the corresponding eigenvector x, then Ax is equal to lambda x. This equation may be written as Ax minus lambda x is equal to 0 given A minus lambda in x is equal to 0. Now solving the equation A minus lambda in determinant is equal to 0 for lambda leads to all eigenvalues of A. On expanding the determinant A minus lambda in, we get a polynomial in lambda. This polynomial is called the characteristic polynomial of A. The equation A minus lambda in determinant is equal to 0 is called characteristic equation of A. Now question is, find the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of the matrix A which is equal to minus 4, minus 6, 3 and 5. So first of all, we will find the characteristic equation corresponding to this matrix A. Now characteristic equation is A minus lambda I2 which is equal to matrix A minus lambda I2. So what it becomes? Minus 4 minus lambda minus 6, 3, 5 minus lambda matrix, and its determinant will be A minus lambda I2 determinant which is equal to minus 4 minus lambda 5 minus lambda plus 18 which is equal to lambda square minus lambda minus 2. We now solve the characteristic equation of A as lambda square minus lambda minus 2 is equal to 0. And factorizing it, on making the factors, I will get the value of lambda as 2 and minus 1. So these 2 and minus 1 are said to be eigenvalues. Now I have to find the eigenvectors corresponding to this matrix A. Now my equation is A minus lambda I2 x is equal to 0. With the help of this equation, I will find the eigenvector. Now for lambda is equal to 2, we solve the equation A minus 2i2 is x is equal to 0 for x. So the matrix A minus 2i2 is obtained by subtracting 2 from the diagonal matrix of A. So we get minus 6 minus 6 3 3 and a column vector x1 x2 is equal to 0. So I am getting two equations in two unknowns. Or rather, you can see that these two equations are same. So what I am getting, x1 plus x2 is equal to 0 or x1 is equal to minus of x2. The solution of these equations are x1 is equal to minus r, x2 is equal to r, where r is the scalar. Then eigenvector of A corresponding to lambda is equal to 2. Are non-zero vector of the form v1 which is equal to x1 x2 एक्स टू विल बी कॉमन माइनस वन माइनस वन और आर माइनस वन माइनस वन एंड वन. सो दिस इज द आइगन वेक्टर कोरस्पोंडिंग टू लैम्डा इज इक्वल टू टू. देन फॉर लैम्डा इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन. सो फॉर लैम्डा इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन आई सॉल्व ए माइनस वन आई टू एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो फॉर एक्स. सो ए प्लस आई टू इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय एडिंग वन टू द डायगनल एंट्रीज ऑफ ए. सो आई विल गेट द मैट्रिक्स माइनस थ्री माइनस सिक्स थ्री सिक्स ए मैट्रिक्स ऑफ ऑर्डर टू एंड ए कॉलम मैट्रिक्स एक्स वन एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सो दिस लीड टू द सिस्टम ऑफ इक्वेशंस माइनस थ्री एक्स वन माइनस सिक्स एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो और एक्स वन प्लस टू एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो और एक्स वन इज इक्वल टू माइनस टू एक्स टू. सो लेट अस एज्यूम एक्स टू एज एस. सो एक्स वन विल बी माइनस ऑफ टू एस. सो S is a, where S is a scalar. Now V2, our eigenvector, next eigenvector is X1, X2. X2 will be common, minus 2, 1 or S minus 2, 1. So in this way, I am getting two eigenvectors corresponding to the eigenvalues. Next is find the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of the matrix. A matrix of order 3. So first of all, I will again write the characteristic equation corresponding to this matrix A. Characteristic equation is A minus lambda I3, determinant is equal to 0. So A minus lambda I3, which is equal to 5 minus lambda 4, 2, 4, 5 minus lambda 2, 2, 2, 2 minus lambda matrix. So the characteristic equation is A minus lambda I3 determinant is equal to 0. So I will put this determinant is equal to 0 and will find the values of lambda. So on solving this, I will get 1 minus lambda into 9 minus lambda, 2 minus lambda, minus 8. And further simplifying this equation, I will get 1 minus lambda into lambda square minus 11 lambda plus 10. Or it becomes 1 minus lambda, lambda minus 10, lambda minus 1. Or this is equal to minus lambda minus 10, lambda minus 1 whole square. So the characteristic equation corresponding to A is minus lambda minus 10 lambda minus 1 whole square is equal to 0. So lambda is equal to 0 or lambda is equal to 1. So I will get these eigenvalues corresponding to A. These are 10, 1 and 1. Now corresponding to these eigenvalues, I have to find the eigenvectors. So eigenvector is A minus lambda I3, X is equal to 0. So for lambda is equal to 10, what I am getting? A minus 10 I3, X is equal to 0. So substituting the value of lambda as 10 and solving, so I am getting x1 is equal to 2r, x2 is equal to 2r, x3 is equal to r, where r is a scalar. So eigenspace, you can say eigenspace of lambda 1 is equal to 10 in one dimensional space of vectors is of the form r 2 2 1. Next you have for lambda 2 is equal to 1, I have the characteristic equation A minus 1 I3 X is equal to 0. So just solve it out. On solving, I will get X1 is equal to minus S minus T, X2 is equal to S and S3 is equal to 2T, where S and T are scalars. थैंक्स।